Assalamu alaikum, rahmatullah, shalom alaikum nikulam. I'm talking to you from the Great Mosque of Strasbourg in France, where we had the privilege this morning and the whole afternoon to meet the Imam of Strasbourg, Salufa, and also the Great Rabbi of Strasbourg, René Gutmann, where we had a very tremendous and fructuous meeting where we talked about interreligious dialogue and all the challenges that we face here in France. It was very honest and very interesting conversation we had. A few days ago, I was also in Bordeaux, invited by the Amitié Judeo-Muslim, the Jewish-Muslim friendship, where we had also a very pleasant evening, and you can find also more information about this event on our Facebook page. So stay tuned, and I'm very happy to say hello to all of you from here, and it makes a lot of sense with this great Christmas tie in a mosque. Nothing better than that to represent the interreligious dialogue. Thank you.